time passed without a hitch. When we make a mistake, we can't turn back the clock and try again. All we can do is make good use of the present